Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can write copyright sign in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Now, we have in cell A1, we have copyright sign, how you can write it. There are several ways to do it. Actually, there are three ways that I know of, and I'm going to teach you how you can write copyright sign. Okay, the first one is if you press Alt and write 0169 and release the Alt key, here goes your copyright sign. So remember, by pressing Alt key, you will have to write 0169 and then release the Alt key and you will find your copyright sign here. The second part is that if you write a function here equal to CASAR and that is this one and write 169 and close parenthesis, and if you press enter, you get the copyright sign. And the third way and the easiest way is that if you write parenthesis C close parenthesis and press enter, you will get your copyright sign. In this way, you can write copyright sign in Microsoft Excel. This is what I wanted to show you. Hope you like this video. Please share this with your friend, and if you can, please support the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.